After you've made the first cut on all of your pairs of building material, you would set the angle for the second cut and then come back and cut that on all of the pieces. And you want to repeat this process for each of the five pieces that make these frames B through T. We'll cut all of the pieces at once, even though we're not going to build all of those frames in the first chapter. That way, they're all going to be identical because all the cuts were made at the same time with the same setup. And all of the frames in the ship are done basically the same way, even though the different frames that have a sharper angle to them use a different frame pattern. For the frame blank, you would cut them in the exact same fashion, cutting all the pieces at one time for a certain set of frames and a certain frame blank pattern. So that's about it, and we will continue on with this discussion in our next video clip, showing you how these frame blank pieces are glued up and eventually how they become a frame.